The Cincinnati Reds use a different kind of method to try to train their catchers on how to tag base runners as they come down the home plate. Check this out. They used a stuffed animal, a hippo, that as the ball comes into home plate, someone with a string will pull down on the hippo and the catcher will tag it. Now, as a former catcher, I give 10 out of 10 on this tag right here. This is where you try to slap the face on the base runner.